Hi, my name is Dylan Gillespie. I'm 24 years old and a local triathlete in Bozeman, Montana. I grew up in Scandia, Minnesota, always playing competitive ball sports as a kid. And in 2009, I got dragged along in doing my first sprint triathlon, and I took third place in my age group, and that is what sparked the passion for the sport. I remember watching the elites cross the line and telling myself, I want to be that fast. So fast forward a few more years, in 2011 I was putting up better results, and that was the year I told myself I wanted to pursue triathlon as a profession. And with that, you train a lot, and I always found myself getting little injuries and having setbacks. And if you want to be competitive and are good at anything, you need to be consistent. So fast forward a few more years, I've been, the big thing that has changed for me is I'm coming to pro physio now, and I've been a physical therapist to go to once a week. You know, if you're having little injuries here and there, they can get down to the root cause of what's going on, and it helps speed that recovery process up. Which is so crucial, like I said, you know, being consistent in sport or whatever you do is the main key. So, physical therapy has helped me tremendously. It's keeping me injury free, and I'm excited to keep moving forward with pro physio and into 2018 and hopefully reach my goal of becoming a professional. And if you're an athlete in Bozeman, and you find yourself getting setbacks like I was for so many years, I'd recommend coming in here and working with one of the doctors. They're great. They're really passionate about athletes. And thanks for watching, and we'll see you out there.